Hey guys, welcome to Glam Lucy, my sister's channel. I'm Rita and I'm 10 years old and I'm going to be doing my sister's makeup. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm just going to go with the flow.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be using this Anastasia Beverly Hills. So
what's that for?
It's for your eyebrows.
Okay. Not too much, just a little bit.
I'm gonna use this to clean the eyebrows. So I'm gonna blend it with this. Okay, I'm gonna now start onto the face and I'll be using Neutrogena Residence Primer.
Nice!
Now I'm gonna be using the foundation.
I'm gonna be looking on fleek, on fleek, on fleek, on fleek.
Okay, now I'm gonna use this Kat Von D.
Kat Von D. It's a concealer.
Yeah.
So what you gonna do with it? That's pretty good. So she's been watching my videos.
Yeah.
Well done, Rita. Okay. So what you're gonna do next?
I'm going to contour.
What is it? What are you using?
It's a pro conceal. It's a pro conceal.
I'm probably gonna have to do this video tomorrow.
Yeah. Now I'm going to set the concealer with this powder. Okay, now we're going to set the contour using this. Now I'm going to use this massive brush to set her whole face.
I'm looking on Fleek. Hey. Okay. Pretty decent, actually, guys. Look at that. Look at that.
Okay, now we're going to move into the eyes. And, oh, can you hold it for me, please? And I'm going to be using...
So this is the palette that she's going to use. This is the Morphe palette.
And I'm going to be using this. And the shimmer one, this one.
Good choice. Do you think you finished?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm not gonna put false lashes because I think they're gonna be hard for me to put it on, so I'm not gonna do it. But I'm gonna be using this for her lips.
That's a bright color.
I think it will suit you.
It will suit my
your
orange eyeshadow. Pink and orange. Who thought that will go together? Gonna stop. Okay, just do. Let's go. Ooh. Oh, look at that.
That was by accident. Oh my god. I'm gonna make her glow with this glow kit. I'm gonna use this one.
So where are you gonna put it?
I'm gonna put it.
Yeah. Okay. Sure. No.
Okay. I'm gonna put this one under the eyebrows
to make my eyebrows pop and shiny and glowy.
I'm gonna use a different brush.
So, is that it?
Mm-hmm. I think so. Okay, so this is the final look. I actually think I did better than I thought I would. I don't know how she does this every day, but if you like this video, please like and subscribe to my sister's channel, and thank you. Bye.
Thank you, guys. This is the final look, and I actually like it. It's pretty cool. I mean, this is the first time she does makeup ever.
Wait.
Like, ever. And yeah, she did a pretty good job, I guess. It's not too bad. See, I'm glowing. Look at the highlight. Look at the highlight. It's brighter than my future. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you liked this video. And thanks for doing my makeup, little one.
You're welcome.
So yeah, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.